Commander Scales, Special Operative Uncle Weed and Ambassador at Large, KK.
What's up, homeboy?
We're up here, as you can tell by our tent and our primitive accommodations.
Campsite Alpha. At the Waldorf Hotel. Warming ourselves here by the campfire.
It's a bit chilly, but somehow we're persevering with the right beverages.
Cheers.
And space lamps. Fortunately, our satellite allows us to pick up CBC Radio 3, so Hoxley Workman can be here with us in the room. So, with that in mind, we're curious about how your missions have served you. Have you been doing the reconnaissance we asked? We hope
so. Come in, Scales. Dial home. We need your reports.
We are anxious to learn what badges and certificates you have been earning recently. I have earned very few, except for the 11 Z's, getting advice from elders, and...
Shoes off all day.
Yes.
The toes in the mud badge.
Various Hobbit-related badges from drinking beer and eating many meals. And various comfortable activities.
Yeah.
And you are about to earn your kelp farming badge.
My kelp farming badge. I ascended to a 17th level shaman this weekend. Adding that to the Baja California surf badge.
Well, there's a couple important badges to check off.
The Defy Death in Mexico badge if I come home.
Nice. Well, we know you've been very busy taking people from Finland diving to wrecks and whale sharks in various climates, and we trust you will be well and taking care of yourself and eating your MREs on a daily basis. Over and out from Waldorf Camp.